Der må ikke benyttes blitz, handel, flashfotografi, ekstra billede.
Is better. It's a good start. The Uncocks have done well. Lovely shot, beautifully placed.
5.
Great return by Fisher there. And again. Continue to go back and forth. Great rally there. Right to this final for Chris and Gabrielle Hancock. Against the likes. Once again, the English re-establish themselves.
Play.
Serve. Almost catching Chris Hancock out. Much to the surprise of the crowd here in the Citibank Arena. Fantastic performance by Chris and Gabby Hancock. Now, with one step in the right direction, can they come up with a similar? Hancock to get things back underway here. Great defense there by Chris and Gabby as well. Keeps it alive.
One love.
And they go for the flick serve. Duo here.
For all.
A return initially. Unexpected, I think. It's wasting no time. Sending the shuttle right where it belongs. Again, great defense by Chris Hancock. He really has. I mean, fantastic game here.
Yes!
What's going on there? But they don't really seem as if they're quite with it at the moment. But take nothing away from the English. Great reactions there by Fisher Nielsen. Well, to get across. Hancock's on the front foot all the way.
8-all.
Pick up the point in the end as well. Scrambling to get back there, Chris Hancock. Away from. Finding a decent return. Just too much venom in that one. Deep. shot. Chris Adcock doing all the hard work there, but Gabby in the right place. And some... Right, Paddy. Lovely.
15-11.
I think Gabby pegged back here. By the Danish duo. Wonderful rally.
17-19.
Almost looked as if the Danes had done enough. Good things.
One love.
Two good returns by Gabby Adcock. Just the start the Danes were looking for here. English already on the back. Already. Enough! Wonderful stuff here. English working really hard there and coming away with nothing. Makes you wonder. And it worked out in her head well before the execution, which was picture perfect. Any signs of the Danes running away with this early on? A distant memory now.
For all.
Just keeps on going. Keeps on amazing. Keeps on entertaining. And now the English take the lead. That's 5 points on the trot.
5-4.
That's well played.
5-all.
Chance here.
Yes! Gabriel? No, please deliver the shuttle first.
Finds the net. Unable to take advantage of a golden opportunity. Wonderful backhand from Chris Adcock. as well.
Nine, eight.
That's the return that did it. Catching both the Adcocks completely off guard there. Deft touch there, but great return by Gabby, not once but twice. Henderson with fantastic defense yet again. Smith just keeps getting better and better.
Joachim.
Trigger just yet. Fisher Nielsen keeping Chris out. Opportunity and making no mistake when it came his way. Defense. That one looked like it might have been wide, but that 13. The Adcocks lead here. That one's definitely going wide. Closer to gold. What a result this would be. What a tournament 18, it would be for the 14. English. Already have a gold in the men's singles. Can they pick up another? By a thread at the moment. Covered well. And again, and that one. And another big point. You see just how important it was. Instead of leveling things up. The Adcocks have done it!
Yeah. 21-17,
the
18,
final
21,
of the day
21,
here.
19.
Exhilarating from start to finish. The Adcocks putting together a dream performance. And they've come away with gold. There we have it. The 2017 European champions in the mixed doubles. The Adcocks.
Ladies and gentlemen, the national anthem for England.